Remember this in Batman v Superman? Bruce easily blocked all of Clark's attacks because he studied footages of his fights for Man of Steel. Clark attacks with the exact same combination which Bruce had perfectly memorized.